I don't care how good you are at calculus or how good you think you're not. For about a week in ninth grade in the back of my geometry class, I was convinced as a 14-year-old that I could prove Fermat's last theorem. There's not a lot that you need to know about the theorem other than it's a question that a 14-year-old can understand that's 350 years old, has consumed dozens of mathematical careers before me, and with no mathematical training, I had absolutely not a prayer of proving it. Also, if I had been paying attention to the in-class movie, I would have realized that Andrew Wiles had already done so. I want you to take a look at some math problems that seem simple that aren't quite so simple. I want you to argue with a friend. I want you to take a position. I want you to have an opinion. I want you to be excited about mathematics. My name is Kate Penner, and I'm a preceptor here in the math department at Harvard University. If you're a student at the level of M1 or 21, 18 and 19 too, you're welcome to join us this semester for math meetups. I don't care how good you are at calculus. I don't care how good you think you're not at calculus. Check out the Facebook link below. I hope to see you there.